New this midday, Norfolk police are investigating a commercial robbery. It happened Monday night just before 8 at the Universal Mart store on West Little Creek Road. Officials tell us a man entered the store with a weapon and demanded money. At this time, we do know that no one was injured during this incident. Now, the investigation is ongoing, and if you have any information, call the crime line.